William Macduff could never help himself. He always used to have to make everything bigger and better. Everybody knows a bloke like William. I used to call him Bullshit Bill, the biggest bullshitter in the West. He was the biggest bullshitter in the West. And everything he did was the best. He had the finest hunting dogs, that caught the meanest, wildest hogs. And Bullshit Bill thought he was better than the rest. He shot a 22-point stag, so he said. He hung the rack for all to see upon his shed. But it's hard to see nowhere of a yellow jack up from its ear. Bullshit Bill kept that well hid under his bed. If you caught 2 brown trout, well, Bill, then he caught 10. But of course he had to release them all again. And with every fishy tail, Billy left a bullshit trail. For he was the biggest bullshitter in the West. Bill shot a bull tar the size of a 2-ton digger. Every time he told the yarn, it just got bigger. The hunting guide, he passed away, carried that secret to his grave. The Billy boy, he paid him well to pull the trigger. Knocked off his work crook the first week in May. Coincidentally, that was opening day. For the 20 ducks that Bill shot down, not a single feather could be found. And his Labrador, he went home dry that day. He won heaviest boar at the local pig hunt competition. He sighed, carrying that 2-ton boar at was a bloody mission. But if the truth could just be told, that tame piggy was 7 years old. Bullshit Bill, he bought it on a trade me auction. He told a tale of all the women he'd been with. Clearly every beauty was just a myth. And that's all bullshit, of course, 'cause Bill's ugly enough to eat gauze. He was the biggest bullshitter in the West. He was the biggest bullshitter in the West. And everything he did was the best. He had the finest hunting dogs, that caught the meanest, wildest hogs. He was the biggest bullshitter in the West. He was the biggest bullshitter in the West. He was the biggest bullshitter in the West.